Oh man. Do you guys ever shop at international store? International market? Go there, they got real meat, organic meat, organic chicken, yard chicken. Go get yard chicken. Of course, in America, a lot of Americans do have yard chicken too. Some of them, they don't get into all that, you know, feeding the chicken steroids and all kinds of stupid chemicals to make it blow up like bunch of zombie robot chicken. Some of them have natural yard chicken. I know a lot of Americans who want to eat natural food. Go to international market, get your yard chicken, get your goat, get your sheep. Get your natural stuff. Get your natural fish. Go get some natural stuff. The only thing that we eat is the American chicken feet though. But the American chicken itself, I don't know. It looks like if I eat, I would get fat like it. Within a week, I would just be fat like that chicken. Because I'm eating whatever they put in the chicken, I will start looking like this. For what? I'm only 5'2". Be looking like a fat midget here. Sorry, we're Africans. We're just blunt about our body. We're blunt about our body. Whatever we see wrong with our body, we say it. Point blank. I'm not going to lie to myself. If I stay on the scale and the scale is reading, it's reading above what my body should measure, I will say I'm fat. I will say I'm fat. I'm getting too fat. I need to do something about it. I will remind myself that I'm getting fat. If my cheeks start hanging, my pants not fitting, I need to love the body I'm in. Yes, but that's what I'm trying to do. I love the body I'm in now. If it starts changing, then we have a problem. Since I gotta love the body I'm in, I'm gonna make the body look the way that makes me feel comfortable to live in this body. I'm not gonna allow myself to be like this and then I be feeling bad and then I go out and expect people to tell me, say, oh, you look so good, I love your body. Okay, if people tell me that, I'll feel that, oh, they're just being nice to me, but I know you're lying. I'm only 5'2". And I weigh 190 pounds. You lying. I will say thank you because they're being nice. But at the end of the day, I won't like the body I'm in. So it's up to me. It's my choice, right? It's individual. They say love the body you are in. So if I have to love the body I'm in, I got to keep it the way I like it. If I want to be fat because I love being in a fat, in a big size body, I will love the body I'm in. If I like to be medium size, I will love the body I'm in. If I like to be skinny booty, skinny punk, I will love the skinny punk body I'm in. But other than that, people always say, love yourself as you are. I have to make sure I look how I want to look. And then I will be okay with loving myself as I am. I won't sit down and blow up and spread all over the place and force myself to love me. No, I can't force myself to love me. That's not how I like me. So don't come with your therapy and all your logical shenanigans to tell me, say, oh, you look good, love yourself the way you are, you know. No, shut up. I didn't tell you this is how I like my body, so shut up. Maybe something went wrong with my health. Let me go see my doctor. Let me figure it out. But the body I want, this is not it. So I can't love this body I'm in. So, that's how I see it though. That's how I see it. If the day I get out of shape and somebody tell me, say I look good, I'll say, listen, if you don't respect yourself, if you don't know honesty, truthfulness, don't even open your mouth and utter any word to me. Why you mean I look good? Why you mean I look good? Why are you lying to me? Why are you lying to me? Don't tell me I look good. Put yourself in this body and see if you like it. Talk to me then. You looking sexy like that. You look at me. I already blew up to 200 pounds. Then you tell me, say I look good. What they say you seen? You need glasses? Or something wrong with your lenses? No. I don't like that thing where people lie to each other in America here. Americans will lie to you. Americans will lie to you. They'll lie to you and tell you you look good about something you yourself you don't like. What? How you tell me but I look good. I know I don't like this. God gave me wide nostrils, fine. If he gave me dry butt, fine. If he gave me medium butt, fine. If he gave me small titty, fine. If he gave me big head, fine. I can change that one. If he put fungus on my nails, I'm sure there's a solution. I won't be walking around with fungus nails. Okay? But if what goes in my mouth is going to make me like this, now I have to control what's going in my mouth. How God made my eyeball, my nose, my mouth, my ear and stuff, I don't have control over that. That's just how I'm looking now. But if what goes in my body, it's going to change what I'm going to look like. Sorry, okay? I am the cause of this change you are looking at. Be it a good change, a bad change, or in between. When you see a bad change, please be honest. Please be honest. You're not getting paid to lie to me and tell me, say, you look good. Thunder fire.